It's not easy living in a ski town. There are added responsibilities, sometimes once or twice a day. It snows. 347 inches so far this year. And we do a lot of shoveling. But living in a ski town has some other added responsibilities that can't be overlooked. And one of those responsibilities is getting the dog out for exercise and taking advantage of fresh powder, especially if it's in your backyard.